Hey, what's up guys? Muleskull here. Welcome back to Space Engineers episode 38. And I'm very, very proud and honored to be playing this game and say Space Engineers has entered beta. Oh baby, it looks so good. Man, they've done a full block rework. It's running silky smooth for me. I don't know about you guys. I'm hoping my video is keeping up. Because holy moly is this detailed. Oh my goodness, it's beautiful. I love it so much. But yeah. Oh man. It's looking good. So yeah, here we are. Back on the moon. Let's go top off some energy. I'm just going to do a jump. Should be okay. Oh man, please don't do that all day. Okay, let's hop in the cockpit real quick. Get our energy up. Man. It just looks so good. So good. Much better than the super smooth textures we had before. I love it. You can get really close to things and see the details they've put into the block rework. It's just amazing. If you're new here, if you're new to watching Space Engineers, you probably won't notice, but if you've seen the previous episodes in my series, you'll know that this is a drastic improvement. Oh, it just looks so good. Those aren't one pillar anymore. It's great. Or one panel. Oh, this ship is going to look amazing with the new block rework. I mean, just so much little detail. Look at this. Look at this. I'm going to crouch down. I'm going to get down here. And look at this. Just someone had to draw that in there. That little... The lights aren't, you know, quite working there. It's beautiful. Anyway, let's get started. Today, we are going to be doing something a little different. I think I want to build a drone, my friends. I want to build a drone. It's going to be a utility drone. It's going to weld and grind and carry materials. And I might have to pick up a camera mod. Well, you know what? We can make something real quick. What do I have on me? I got steel plates. I got interior plates. I need construction components and computers, isn't it? And I'm just gonna make a camera real quick just to see what the display looks like. Not V. Camera. Boop. And we're gonna plop this right somewhere nearby. Somewhere where I can view the base. Man, that looks like it'd work. I don't want it on a conveyor, do I? I really don't, but we'll just put it there just for test purposes. It's kind of cool you can actually put it on a... Why am I not touching it? Hey, hi. Hi, camera. Oh, easy. Okay, I gotta make sure I orient it right. It's this way. There we go. You always want to make sure the light is in the top right. And then this little thing is on the bottom. I know I'm using the technical terms for you guys, but yeah, it's the only camera on the space station. So let's hop here. Let's go let's go control panel, camera. I guess it's camera 2. Let's view. Okay, so this isn't bad. I put it upside down, didn't I? I did. So that thing goes at the top. Alright, F to exit. Let's get up there and just take that off. Cool. So the camera looks good. It used to be like super hard to see. Easy. But yeah, I think we're gonna do a drone today. I'm gonna need a little bit of a platform to build this thing. Man, I might have to go to Shadow Play to record this series because the block rework is pretty graphics intensive. What am I doing? 5x1, 2, 3, 4. I want to go 5x5. Oops. No casualties. No casualties. Alright. Number 4. Right? Little platform. Something quick, something simple. This will be where we build our drone. Done. Okay. Yeah, let's start with the landing gear. This is gonna be a small drone. I also wanna move my phone out of the way, which is my timer. My episode timer, for you guys that don't know. Is it R for block size? Let's see, flippy-doo. This is a small one, isn't it? R, no, is it G? No. Right? This isn't a small one. Do you get into place? Was it 9? Oh, you gotta, okay. That's better. That looks more like it. Let's see, it's facing that way. Which way do I put this? Kind of looks like it's... Maybe I should do it this way. And boom. That should be good enough. Okay, good. I faced it the right way. So yeah, there's that. I always try to finish the landing gear. What did I need for that? Motors and... large steel tube. Motor and a large steel tube. Let's just take 10 and 10. Motor. There we go. And yeah. Perfect. Now, number 4. Just gonna put a block there. Let's go like 3 blocks. And 2 blocks. Like this. I'll just weld those because they're already 1 steel plate. Okay. Next, I am going to need... Now, do I want this reactor? I think I do. Let's go reactor. Small reactor. We won't need landing gears. Then I also want batteries. Which the battery blocks look so cool for small ships. Guys, check this out. Look at that. It's just beautiful. It might be hard for you guys to see, but... oh, it's so good. Let's look at our other ships. I haven't really looked at what I've built so far. Look at the Sublime. Ooh, that is just sexy. Look at those batteries. Let's go look at the Spoon. The pioneer ship, the ship that took us to the stars. Look at that. Oh, Spoon looks so cool. Man, look at that. I'm sorry. You guys, I could do this all day. Just look at things. It's amazing. Oh, look at this large thruster down here. That is cool. There's a camera. Man, I gotta look inside too. Yeah, it's looking good. It's looking so good. Okay, let's jump out of there without... causing too much damage. Okay, back to work. Man, I can't wait to see what the arc's gonna turn out like. I did plan on working on it today, and this, the idea of building a welding ship actually came from Argamus. I named an episode after him a while ago. Did I just do that? Oh, no, no, no. There we go. Start over. Okay. Landing gear. We'll put you right there. Okay. Number 9. No. Number 7. Then number 7 again. There we go. And you are facing the wrong way. I want you like this. And I don't want that to happen. I don't want that to happen. Come on. Work with me here. I don't want to get too close to the edge. Perfect, right? Okay. Weld her up. Number four. Okay, number nine. Let's make sure we don't bump this thing. Trying to think of how I want to do this. Let's see. Okay, let's start with the front. No. Let's start with remote control. Where's our remote control gonna go? I think I want it right there. Now, the trick with remote control... Oh, I haven't played with the new one either, so I better be careful. I think this is oriented right. If you look at the picture, there's a little, like, circle light thing there. If you look on this, there's a little light on the front kind of thing. That's the way you want it oriented, and it takes interior plates. So, come over here. Let's grab 30 of those, because I'm sure we'll need them. Small steel tubes, we'll grab a couple of those too. What else are we going to need? Thruster components, detector components. I'd like to get... I am going to need... I am going to need those. Okay. Just like this, right? Okay, so we're going to make this remote control. It's going to be a drone. Also, I think I should put a block right there. Just because... Now, number eight. Let's go with a battery. Can I flip it? Which way is the best way? This way. Well, probably this way, because... It's 3 and 2, so it is what it is, I guess. Okay, so battery. Can I do this? Which way do I want the displays? Oh, they did put them on both sides. Symmetrically. I love it. Okay, so right there. Boop, battery. Power cells. 20 of them. 20 power cells. Do I have any power cells left? I don't think I do. Nope. Okay, production. 20 power cells. Okay, good. I got everything for that. I should have all of the materials I need to do this stuff. There you are. 16? No. That ain't gonna work. Let's put, 6 of these back. Because I think I only need 4 for a small antenna. Grab those 4. Okay, cool. Beautiful. There's that. I would also like to put the camera on. Or no. Let's see. I need to worry about cargo. So let's go 4. I think this is only... I don't want a big drone. I've been working with small drones lately. So we're gonna go the... I don't want a small cargo container. I think I'm gonna go with the large one. Because they're not huge on small ships. What is it? 3. 3 blocks. Okay. They've got big ports and little ports and... Just ports galore. It's beautiful. Let me get a welder. So, a welder and a grinder. Not grim. Grin. Welder and a grinder right there. Okay. So, what I'm looking for is to see the ports. It's big on the grinder and big on the welder. Okay, cool. So, we need the bigger ports on the outsides. I want them left and right. And I'd also like a big port on the back for a connector, but if that's the case, I mean, oh, we'll make do. So let's see, number 9. I got 3 right there. Perfect. Cool. Okay, so you're gonna live right there if I can get you to. Okay, wait, you're gonna go right there. Why are you so big? You're actually 4 or 5 blocks, aren't you? Maybe it's the medium one I'm looking at. Medium cargo container, and that's for small ships only. That's the one I'm thinking of. It's got 2 big ports. Can I make do? We might as well just go large, right? Let's just go with a large cargo container. Because it would be... It suits our use better. Okay, so like that, and right there. And you're heavy. You're heavy, heavy. I can't build like this. Can't build in these conditions. Alright, well, you have a remote control block. You need a camera. Let's see. Is this the correct way? Yes, like that. I just need to get this back on its feet. Small ion thrusters like this. We're gonna go one there, right? I just need you. Actually, you know what? I could probably get away with a gyroscope on this right now. What do you think? Man, I gotta get this locked down. Okay, I need a... Well, I have it there, right? Okay, gyro. We're gonna try and gyro this thing back. One should do it. It's not super heavy. 2 more construction components. There we go. And can I access it from my... remote access. Static grid. Small grid not available. This one... doesn't have an antenna, that's what it is. Let's get an antenna on there real quick. I should have everything for it, actually. Let's go like this, go... Ant. 4. Antenna. Put an antenna wherever. Don't care. Not like that. Like that? No, like that. There we go. Oh, it's so good. Okay, don't go too far. Please don't roll on me. Small grid, take control. Okay, and I want to see if I can roll it forward. Come on, baby. And can I lock it? Why aren't you locking? You have a landing gear. Why you no lock? Okay, I'm constantly having to pull back on my mouse to keep it from tipping right now. Okay, can you stay right there for a moment? No, you won't. You won't stay there, will you? Am I still in control? Okay. Press F to quit. Let's go like this. 4. Nope, nope. 4. Get under there. Take it. Yay, yay, yay. That is mildly annoying. All right, can I squeeze one under? Let's see, you know what? You know what I can do? Jeez, that is annoying. Okay. I can move the gyroscope, can't I? Oh, engineers. Why can't I lock the landing gear? What is up with that? There we go. Now let's try and get this thing balanced out. Just enough so I can figure out what's going on. No. I want me, remote access, small grid, take control. Tip it back. Okay, it's gonna be steady there. Weight matters now, guys. okay, and I need... is it a terminal? No. What's it called? No. Gosh, I can't remember what it's called. Console? Control panel. There we go. We're gonna put one right here for now. Wow, look at the control panel. That is so cool. I need a computer and a display. Oh, what am I doing? I have them right here. Computers, displays. There we go. There we go. Okay. I need the landing gear. I need to lock it. That's what I need to do. Lock, please. Why aren't you locking? Do I not have the power for that? No, there's plenty of power, right? I want you on discharge. I want the landing gear. To lock. Why isn't it locking? Does anyone know? It's fully welded up. Okay. There's something weird here. What's going on? Control panel, landing gear. Lock. Don't auto lock, just lock. I want to force you to lock. Why can't I lock it? Oh, that's annoying. Okay. Well, I guess that works. Well, I'm taking the terminal off it right now. Maybe I can squeeze another landing gear under it. Because I don't want to build this ship. Well, you know what? I might just have to do something like this. Just for the time being. Because we gotta get... Can I crouch and get under there? Probably not. Let's see, I can take this block safely for a second. And I can get a landing gear under there. It's probably leaning a little... Yeah, it's just leaning back a little too far to do that. Okay. Well... I guess a block it is for now. Not much else I can do. Just a tipping block, I guess. okay. We'll do that. Now I need the large cargo container. It's probably gonna tip on me, isn't it? Well, we'll see. Probably will. Whew. Oh, stay there. Don't you tip. Might just build some riggings on this for now. Crouch. Can I get the underblock on this one? No. I can't. Oh, this is a pain. Riggings. If you don't know what riggings are, they're just things to keep things from tipping too far. And we'll do this one. Ah, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. I probably didn't need to take them out, but whatever. Good enough.
Hold her up.
So she don't fall in the hole. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh. Stay with me, game. No more cutting out. We'll just do this. Okay. So, we got a battery. We got that. Now I need to figure out welding. Antenna can stay there for a few. Let's see. I need conveyors. Large ones. Large conveyors. Boy, those look different. And do I need a junction? Probably not. But we'll get it in our hotbar anyway. Interior plates, construction components, and motors. Motor. Interior plates. Components. It's 100 of each. Should do it, right? Yep. Okay, now number 8. Like that. Do the other side. Same way, except for... What's that? This thing's leaning again. No! I don't want you to lean. I don't! Stop. It's fine for now. It's fine. Oh, I can't get the landing gears to lock. That is so annoying. This will be a different story when we get some... Yeah, you know. Small steel tubes. Thrusters on it. Which I think should be our next move, honestly. Because I don't want this thing to tip too far. So, construction components. Small steel tubes. That should finish those up. Where am I? And we're going to move the camera. Everything's going to get situated a little bit. That's all just kind of temporary to try and get her to balance. That is super, super janky. I mean, it won't tip, but it's still... Yeah, I don't trust it. Okay, so there's that. What do I got here? Welder. So I need the grinder. 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 And number 6, welder. There we go. That's what dreams are made of. Oh, look at that thing. Oh, and did you guys notice the wheel on this? Check it out, it's an actual grinding wheel. I don't know if I'd use... Well, would I use that on metal? I probably would. Well, no, not with those sawtooths. That would chew you up. I'd use more of a sandpaper type. But that's just me. Look at that welder. Oh, it's beautiful. Look at these blocks, guys. Man, they have done the work, haven't they? Someone had to animate this. You know what I mean? I mean, someone had to make that. That's beautiful. So gorgeous. I could sit here and look at blocks all day. I'm not even kidding. Goodbye, camera. Antenna. You're gonna have to move too, I think. I think we should actually build some sort of a... Oh, let's see. Be like right here. Some sort of a shield, because I mean, this is a utility ship. It's not supposed to get... Well, it's meant to get, like, banged up and... You know what I mean. So that'll just kind of prevent things from getting hurt. You, Mr. Gyroscope, you're probably going to move too. I hate to make the back super heavy right now, but... Like I said, it'll all change. Gyro. Gyroscope. You're gonna live right here, I think. And then I think we can squeeze the reactor right there. Small reactor. And we're gonna put like that, right? Yeah, that's a good place for it, because it'll... Oh, look at that thing. Look at this half-finished block. Oh, it's so shiny. Metal grids, reactor components, computers. Metal grids. Reactor components. Do I have any? I have a few. And what did I say? Metal grids, reactor components. Metal grids, reactor components, and... Computers. Okay. Six computers. Whee! Grab 100. Can't have enough computers. Alright. Oh, looks so good. Okay. Now we need some thrusters on this thing. Now this thing's gonna be carrying some weight. So, let's go... this is going to be an ion ship. It's going to be... Let's see. I think I'm going to go large for a few of these. Maybe. Let's go like this. See if we can squeeze one. Right there. What do you think? It's kind of an ugly spot for it. It's kind of close to the ground, too. Let's see, number four. We'll build a big thing right there. It's probably better anyway if I just do this. There we go. Now, number nine. This thing's meant to carry weight, so I'm thinking the anti-grav's gotta be pretty good, even though it's gonna be on the moon. I don't want any mistakes. Right there, right? Beautiful. Okay. So there's that. Now I need smaller ion thrusters everywhere else. Not large. Small. There we go. We need some for the left, for the right, pretty much everywhere. So I think one there. Man, this is probably too much for one battery. Let's just do, it's a drone, so let's see. I think I'm gonna just go with one for sides. Now we might increase that. I might have to put another battery up too, so it's pretty tucked in there, isn't it? Dang it. Let's see. It connects there. I can do this. Okay. I can get a battery in there. I gotta get two batteries in here. I just have a feeling. Run a welder, a grinder, a gyroscope, and everything else. It's just gonna be... too much. So, G bat. Okay, I'm still recording, guys. Still recording. It's good. And I'm gonna flip you this way just to line up with your brother. 20 power cells. I want to make them 20 at a time, just because. Well, I don't want to make them 20 at a time. I want to only make them when I need them, because I have a solo world where I have like thousands of power cells and they're so tough to break down. It's a real pain. First world problems. Too much power. Okay, here we go. Let's just get some crap out of my inventory. I'm gonna weld those anyway, right? Power cells. pal. Gimme. 11? Come on. What am I getting rid of? Let's get rid of 100 of those. Can I grab 5 of those? No, not quite. 100 of those? 1? Oh, perfect. Perfect. 2 batteries. That should do it. So this isn't such a small drone. I mean, it is, but it's not as small as I was thinking it was going to be. Okay, now we can play with a little bit of... with a little bit of thruster action here. So I got one there. I think I'm going to go 2. Because I want it to be semi-maneuverable, too. It is a drone, after all. Okay, so 1 and 2. Perfect. Thruster components and large steel tubes. Thruster components, large steel tubes. Thruster components, large steel tubes. Okay. Got it. Thruster components. Let's just get those taken care of. Because we can. Don't bump the ship. That one's good. That one's good. That one's good. Perfect. Okay, now gyro reactor. Which I can actually squeeze in here, I bet. Got this block here. Don't you tip on me! Don't you do it! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! What am I doing? I need to just watch it fall, because why not? Because why not, right? Ugh. How irritating. We didn't lose much. Is there a terminal I can access right now? You. I want the control panel. I want this one ion thruster off. Actually, I should just go like this. All of you off. And now I've got to figure it out. Okay, so I've got down thrust. I need every directional thrust. How's the front? Did it get damaged pretty bad? No, it looks like just the welder. Maybe a little bit here? No? Well, she's tough. Okay, I was just talking gyroscope and what? Okay, we'll work on it like this, just for a sec. Gyro. Got one. And this is a reactor, right? Okay. So 6. Number 6. There it is. Let's put you right there. And on this side, we're gonna go number 7. The old reactor is gonna go right there, but facing that way. Okay, which is inconvenient a little bit, but actually I could put it on top. Let's do that. If you guys are having orientation issues, yeah, I'm actually sideways. Okay, this is the top. This is the bottom. I guess the riggings didn't hold. And that thruster just kind of pushed it off. Inertial dampeners and everything, you know. You know. It's like this. Flip this way. There you go. Large steel tube, reactor components. Large steel tubes, reactor components. Okay. Let's go get those. Man, this episode's going on. But I like doing this stuff for you guys, so. Large steel tubes, reactor components. Man, I wish I could really carry more of those. We're done with those for now. I can carry about that many more. Perfect. But yeah, now it's got a nice I'll stand there to hold it from knocking over anymore, I guess. What am I doing? I need the gyro and the reactor done. Which way are your legs? I'm not gonna try and push you, because you'll probably die. Okay, so I got that. Got that. I need small thrusters. Like this. Just a couple. Could actually fit more there, right? I'm not gonna, though. I just need this thing to flip back on its feet. Okay, so I've got left, right, up, down. Now I need back. So let's put a few back here. Two? Two will probably do it. Let's also cut this off and put a landing gear. Oh man, my orientation's so messed up. Landing gear. Is this right? It just looks so different. Okay. You're gonna go right there, and I want you to flip. Like this. I'm gonna put you way in the back. Come on now. Right there. Perfect. Oh, this thing is so weird. Maybe I should actually just cut these off. Do the same thing again. Please, 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 please don't move. Come on. Give me the block. There we go. Landing gear. Okay, didn't move. Right there. Oh. Okay. Oh, this is about the weirdest thing I've ever done. It's just so sketchy. Good. Good. Thruster components. Thruster components. Did I get the tops done? These ones? No. Okay, so I just need... I'm gonna grab 10 thruster components. Is that enough? 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? 10 thruster components. And enough for an antenna. And some uranium. Okay. Ten thruster components and some uranium, I said. 10 should be enough. More than enough. Okay, now I want to go here. I want to go control panel. I want to type in ion. And I want to grab all these. I want to turn them all off. I want them all off right now while I'm finishing up. Okay, so then we gotta do a check on all of our stuff. I know, it's okay. I'll be fine. Be fine, it's okay. Unless I run out of hydrogen, which would be bad. But I think I've got enough to finish this up. So left, right, up, down. Okay, antenna. Need an antenna. I think I have everything for an antenna, right? Antenna. And what did I say? Ah, okay, just an antenna for now. Probably a camera. I need a camera too. Antenna, you can live right there. I think it's a perfect home for you. I know you're sideways, but that's alright. Gives you character. Cam. We're on limited time now because I'm low energy, but let's do backflip. Oh, phew, pretty low energy. But I still do backflips, right? Now, light goes on the bottom, right? Like that. I think I've got that oriented right. Okay. I need to weld you. Perfect. Uranium in there should go perfect. Okay, so we'll just put you all in there. I'll start charging batteries if I don't still have them on discharge. Batteries. I want you. Just normal. Okay, they're charging. I'm gonna come up here real quick. Gotta go sit in a seat. Do I have an antenna for this place? I don't. I just need to charge up real quick. No station fuel. I know, jeez. Calm down. It's okay. I need to get this back on the platform and call it an episode, guys. That's okay, though. Man, this has been fun. I know that the landing gears went through some mechanics. Boy, I hope you aren't thinking about going anywhere. Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. That'd be a sketchy deal, wouldn't it? Okay, I can reach it from here. I need the small grid. Oh wait, I just need to do this. Small grid, take control, and then I also need to camera view. Okay. Control panel. I want the ion thrusters. On. Oh, do I have control? Am I okay? Is that all? No, that's not all of them. I need to go like this. I need to go all of them off, on. Oh, okay, I've got control. I have turning. Let's go look at myself. Oh, hi, Muley. How you doing? It's me, your humble drone. Can't see my welder and grinder though. So we're gonna come in here. I don't have backup. I don't have backup. Do a spin. I don't have backup thrusters on here. Okay. So we're gonna set you down. Set you down very carefully, and then we're gonna hit the Y button. Alright, guys. I crashed. I just loaded up the game. Luckily, look! Lucky, lucky me! I'm in control of it again. Note, okay? You guys, don't hit the Y button when you're controlling something. So let's do this. Thrusters on. All of them on, right? Okay, now I've got control. I want to back up, right? Where am I? Okay, I don't have backup. So, what I want to do right now is set this thing down. I got one locked. Okay, F. I'm in control of me again. Okay. So yeah, I hit the Y button to just kill the power, and don't do that in a drone, okay? I'm just saying. Ah, one of the landing gears works. That's good. I don't know why you don't. One of you is a naughty, naughty landing gear. Overall, the control worked well. I'm surprised. We'll have to put the camera somehow that I can see each. I could put a bend in it. Just put them right in front. Anyway, let's get thrusters on this thing and set it down again. So yeah, I had forward. I didn't have back. That was the problem. So I'm gonna go like this, and we're gonna throw in. I wish I could put them up here. Can I? No. Is it because I'm missing steel plates? Probably. Okay, I think this is a really good spot for him, actually. For now. I mean, just until we can get it up into a more manageable position. Okay. That's good. Let's go. Hurry, Muley. Let's finish this video. I don't want to run out of hard drive space again on you guys. Okay. Remote access. Take control. Go like this. Control panel. Camera. View. P. Okay, so it goes up very well. Power. Okay, I've still got power, so we're alright. Now let's bring her in and set her down. I think that's about the best move we could do right now. So right here. Let's take a look at Muley. Hi, Muley. You look like doofus sitting over there. Okay, I gotta back up and check and see where I am on the platform. Okay, so I want to center it up as good as I can anyway. And we'll set her down right about here. 4 in proximity? Lock? Whew, I got all 4 of them locked. Ah, oh, look at that. Man, we pulled that one back out of the... Did I leave any components down there? I just want to check to see if I have the welder components in this hole. Nope. Just a crater. Okay, I'm fine with that. What is this? Whatever. Anyway, let's get up here and put a new welder on. Very quickly. Welder. Right there. Construction components. Quickly, Muley, quickly. Jeez, people got things to do today. Oh, man, that is... I like it. I like this little drone. It looks nice, especially with the beta blocks. We're gonna have to put a new something there. I'm just gonna do it right now, because I'll probably forget, because it is me, after all. And possibly, we might put cameras on each. Might just put cameras, like a welder cam and a grinder cam. I think that'd be pretty cool. What does it take to do this? Steel plates, computers. Do I have both of those? Steel plates and computers, perfect. So we can't actually do it. And then we'll have to rework some of our control panel items for this, just so we can get a, you know, we have the welder cam and the, yeah. Anyway, I think that does it for now. Pretty nice little setup here. I got that. Yeah, I think we're good on the down thrust. Could probably use some more side, or not side. Probably more front, actually, because we might be turning up and down to do things. But yeah, overall, it's fine. My friends, we've pulled the drone off the moon base. I'm happy for this. I'm going to give the drone a wave, but then I'm going to switch views, turn to you guys and say, I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Yeah, we've got a work in progress drone. It's going good. But yeah, thank you guys. Leave me a like, comment, favorite, subscribe, tell your friends. Space Engineers is now in beta. And I will see you guys next time. Bye!